Hello, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, and fellow YouTubers. How are you guys doing? I hope you're having a great day. First of all, I'd like to thank you for clicking on this Let's Play series. Today, we are going to do the mission that is called The Vault. So, let's get to it. Last time it was like a couple of weeks ago that we actually did a mission with this character, cuz I've been busy, you know how it goes, personal life, you get sick, you get you know, other interests that you have, other games that you play. But we are back in Star Trek Online, and let's continue.
The Romulans had a base known as the Vault that they used for research into Borg technology. This facility was abandoned in the chaos after the destruction of the Romulan homeworld, but intelligence suggests that the work there was far enough along that it was used to retrofit Nero's ship before it disappeared along with Ambassador Spock's vessel in the Hobus system. Long-range sensors have detected energy spikes in the Halcona system, and Starfleet intelligence believes that someone is bringing the vault back online. We need to know who, and more importantly, we need to know if there is still Borg technology or restricted weaponry on that base. I need you to proceed immediately to the Halcona system and investigate the vault. Engage if you must, but I would prefer if you could gather the information we need without conflict.
Well, I'm not going to promise you anything that I can't do, but we'll see what we can do. Let's see, we're going to get Scorpion fighters. Those are really nice. And a little bit of dilithium, so that is awesome. Can we transport there? We have the necessary credits. That's 20,000 EC just to get from point A to the starting of this mission. And as you guys saw, I was at Earth Space Dock. So we are, where do we need to go? We need to enter the Sierra system, because we need to go to the starbase, and that's inside the system. Go, go, go. Come on, queue up. There we go. Beam down to the station. Now, this is part of the mission. You actually physically need to go to the beginning of this mission. That's nice, right? That's a nice little feature in Star Trek Online. Where is this guy? Is this guy? He is in the upper floor, I think. Can we check the elevator? We're lazy, we don't want to go there. There we go. Is he here or is there? He's there. Talk to Lieutenant Commander Kyle DeSoto. Okay, so no narration there. Well, let me do that. In order to avoid drawing too much notice, you need to fly under the radar, so to speak. Admiral Tenney was authorized the requisition of a shuttlecraft for you. Oh, nice. We're going to get a shuttlecraft. Now you can fulfill the requisition in the shipyard. Once you're ready, take the shuttlecraft out to the Halcona system. If you have a runabout fighter or other such craft available, feel free to use it. But do not approach the system in a starship. We want to avoid the notice of whoever in the vault. A shuttle will also be able to dock with the vault and can explore the interior. Nice. A little bit of a detour in the mission. I'm gonna go there. And says, farewell, you must use shuttlecraft, runabout fighter, or similar small operation craft operations craft to undertake this mission. We need on-site intel from the interior from the vault. Starboard fleet will not clear you to enter the Arcane system otherwise. Okay, you can purchase an Autobot for energy credits, purchase a Delta Freighter from the Sea Store instead of using a shuttle. Okay, Acolyte complete. Size does not matter. Cool. Take Turbolift to the main floor. And I thought there was a NPC over here that you can get like shuttlecrafts. I think it was all the way to the end, but let's go there anyway. I think we need to go over here to purchase our newly obtained ship. Or we need to obtain a ship. Let's see. Ship and shuttles requisitions. Now we are going to use a small craft. But which one can we use? A Delta Fighter. Yellowstone. We can use a Yellowstone. This one is going to cost us Zen. This one is going to cost us Zen. This one is not going to cost us anything. It has a engineering, a tactical, and a science console and universal. Basic same stats. This one has a higher shield modifier, but this one is going to cost us money. Captain's, yeah, we can buy that one. Type H. You know what? Let's get this one. This is a ship that I like. No question about it. Buy ship. Yes, free. There we go. You have created the USS Aki. Oh, okay, that's that's so funny. On my main character, I'm using a what was it called? A Jem'Hadar dreadnought. Carrier, and that one is called the USS Aki. So that's didn't we just do that? That's fun. You know, that's funny. We got the same name. Do we need to talk to this guy? No, because we already bought that one. Do we speak to the shuttle information officer in the shipyard? This is the shipyard. There is no ship equipment. We don't want to do that. Shuttle information. I was told to report to you. Okay. I can provide you the necessary information on the shuttles in general, so feel free to ask whatever you wish. When you are ready to actually claim your shuttle, you need to speak to the ship and shuttle acquisition officer. So we kind of skipped the point. That's no problem. I mean, we kind of skipped a point. We are kind of like a pro in Star Trek Online, so it doesn't matter. Let's use 20,000 energy credit to get to the Hycona system. I don't want to bore you guys with like transitions and map and all that. So here we go. No, we're not there. I don't navigate. But we need to use a shuttle, though. Hakuna system. Hakuna system. Go there. Let's see where that is. Let's see. We need to go all the way here. Okay, well, that's going to take a little bit. I just basically used 20,000 EC to get to the beginning of the mission. And that was right there. We were already there, so, That's not fun. Anyway, let's use this time to equip some new items on our shuttle. Because this is going to be a shuttlecraft mission, so we are going to take... we're going to take this one out of our ship, this one, and maybe one of these consoles. Flight turn rate. No, let's use power settings, because the flight turn rate of a shuttle is really, really, really high. You know, you turn really like on a dime, so we don't want to do that. Let's see, the current standard shield is better than a Mark 8, and this is a proportional shield, so that's not going to be useful at us at any time. Is that one better or is it worse? That one is definitely worst. Numiri regenerative shield ray, that's going to be a discard because we have better gear already. And I also wanted to tell you guys, if you guys haven't done so already, all of this gear that you get from doing like these kind of missions, I mean the Delta recruit missions, you can still claim those things on your other characters under the same account. So if you haven't done so, do that, because it's really, really nice. And I see we have a couple of skill points to add to our skill tree, so we can do that. What should we add it to? Let's see. Grenades, weapon proficiency, combat specialist, no. Hull plating, starship stealth, we're not going to use that. Threat control, we're not going to use that. Projectiles, we're not going to use that. Starship thrusters. Hull plating is nice. It's going to give us more hit points. Yeah, let's do that. And I see we are right here at the beginning of the mission. So enter the Icona system. The vault. Here we go. With our newly purchased ship. Little ship. Obviously the station isn't as abandoned as Intel suspected. Sensors are reading several Riemann ships in this area, and that's not just one that we can spot. The station is immense. I've taken an incredible amount of manpower and technology to build it. It's almost the size of a small moon. Okay, sensors are reading a sophisticated tachyon detection network as well as several patrolling vessels, sir. For an abandoned station, this facility certainly has a lot of activity. The Romulans are experts at stealth technology. If we want to approach unseen, we must avoid confrontation to find a way to evade or jam their sensors, their sensor grid. We must assume that if we engage this ship here, they will notify whoever is left on the station. It may become difficult to find an entry point. All right. So let's bring up the map, and we have here a examine asteroid near navigation beacon optional. Oh crap, I should have set up my tray. P for powers. And let's just remove everything, because we're going to set up our own tray. Let's see, abandoned ship we're not going to use. Attack patterns we are going to use. Brace for impact we are going to use. Redistribute shield, that's number two. Eject Tetrion warp plasma, that's always fun in a shuttle. Fire on my mark. Full impulse. Torpedo and like phaser rays on auto fire. So we're not gonna use that on our ability on our trace. We have a tractor beam. That's nice. And that's it. And we also need to put a shuttle. What shall we use? A little bit of a hull healing ability. That's always nice. We can always go for like sensor or for shields, but you know, I like to do that hull, because I think hull is better than sensors. Or than shields, I'm sorry. Saying the worst stuff right now. Here we go. Scan the large asteroid. This asteroid is unusually large, and it's clearly been mined by the Romulans. Sir, it was probably used for raw construction materials. Sorry about that. Most likely, like most of the debris here, the particular asteroid contains perginium, whatever that is, latinum and duraminium, whatever. It's probably attracted from a nearby system and brought here to successfully to construct whole components and power systems. We could probably cut a piece from the asteroids with our weapons for further analysis. Okay. So we are examining the asteroid with our phasers. How about that? Now we do want to avoid these guys. And we do want to avoid the other guys over there in a shuttle. Oh, crap. Evasive maneuvers, where is it? Oh, crap. No. This is so bad right now. So many enemies. And those torpedoes, those heavy plasma torpedoes are probably going to one-shot me. Ouch. Yeah, that was as expected. Look at how much damage they did. Like 7,000 there, 5,000 here. I don't know. Let's see how much hit points my ship has. Right now it has 0. It has 15. 15,000 hit points. But you know what I'm going to do? I'm just going to drop all the way down. So basically they can't even touch me, even if they want to. What is this? Scan derelict vessel. Indications are that this vessel was retrofitted for asteroid mining. Apparently a containment failure in the engine core led a massive radiation surge. The engines went to emergency shutdown. But all of the couplings and injectors were burned out. The crew probably died due to a instant radiation burns. Looks like the vessel was stripped for parts and left derelict. Science officers can gather data from this ship's computer. Well, I'm not a science captain. I'm a tactical one. So that's not for me. And let's see, what do we get here? Tactical subspace traffic analysis. That's one of mine. Looks like the Romulan left these satellites as a communication booster for the short-range worker shuttles. Fortunately for us, it's still active. Unfortunately, it is heavily encrypted. So positive with negative, guys. That's it. Traffic analysis show that the network routes its communication through a series of nodes at the stationed dorsal peaks. If we flood them with an extensive signal, it could cause the network to be unable to handle any signal traffic, which would give us a brief window to slip in. The alerts wouldn't go off because the station would never get the signal. We still have to avoid the patrols and make sure we don't get too close to the station until we make the broadcast. All right, let's do that. Let's go like really, really underneath and hit the deck as if we're. And then when we are like out of range for like most ships, we can go towards our objective. I think this is quite enough. So we can go a little bit higher over here. Because this is what we need to do right there. Sentry jammed. Let's go and approach. Yeah, it didn't work. It didn't work. Because he jammed the sensors. Here we go. Entering the station. There it is. That's what you have to do. Picking up some unusual energy readings. We need to explore the accessibility sensor areas and see what we can find. Looks like there is another access conduit across from us. We'll have to think three-dimensionally in here. Sensors reading are picking up a few scattered life signs. All right. Okay. What is that? What is that? Never seen that one before. Let's go there. Oh, the other way. Hail the shuttle. Oh, it's that one. No response to our hail. Is someone still living in this area, though? Okay. Okay, now what? Scan the bulkhead doors. Hey! Why are you guys firing on me? Yeah, four shields are almost gone. I can see that. What is that? Another turret? Okay. Scan the bulkhead doors. The doors are massively set of interior bulkhead doors. They're segmenting the different parts of the base, probably a safe measure in case something went wrong in one of the central areas. Access appears to be controlled by use of security keys. If we disable it, we will find the code block to the matches part of security key. Okay. Try security keys. Code. Select the appropriate code blocks when it matches part of the cycling key. Well. So which one is it? Oh dear God. It's not working. Scan the turret debris. What happened? Go away, would you? This defense turret was hooked part to a security code. There was a security code and the substance code was 6750. Okay. Input. Missed the rotation, okay. Cancel. Try security keys. I think we need to scan, like, part of this facility. Because the code is like, we have no idea what the code is. Right there. Oh, I'm stuck. Right there, there was something we could scan. A micrographic 0668. Okay. 0668. Are you guys keeping score of what the numbers were? Because I am definitely not keeping score. And it says right there we need to go down, 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 down. There we go, have a security node. 9904, okay. All right. We got this. What do we do here? Hail station inhabitants. Okay, who? Who are you and what do you want? What are you doing here? I'm investigating this radiation from this station. You don't look like you're in much of a position to be asked questions here. I mean, you know how I just want to talk. No harm, Starfleet? Like, when you are praise ambassador, said me no harm. Like, former rebellion among our people, like when your Captain Picard meant no harm when he kills his son, the strongest leader of our peoples in this region. How can I prove my good intentions to you, woman? I am scavenging a living here. The things are worse since the remnants arrived. They kill us whenever they find us. That's ungrateful beasts. I will consider your offer. I still wish to know more about this station. Our scans have detected dangerous energy and we need to discover what is happening. Surely you must be other survivors in this station. The once great Romulan people. Our scans have detected dangerous. There is nothing left here. Just a giant derelict. It would be best if you leave. If you left before you find yourself in the middle of something terrible, Starfleet. If this station is derelict, where are the people here? I'm ready to handle any trouble that I might find and not to back down. That's beside the point. I need to read some of the areas in this station. If this station is derelict, why are people here? Mr. Romulan survivor, or I think you're a missus, right? While the military may still use strong survival death for our homeworld are still recovering, those our powerful allies have fled to more secure colony planets, but common people like me have to make as best we can without the supplies and protection of the military. To the aid of our fleet, we survive where we can and take what we must. This is by the Romulan arrogance. The Star Empire will survive. What would you have for me? Skins have detected. Station's derelict. That wasn't the right. I'm ready to handle any trouble I might find. Okay, brave explorer, aren't you? Okay, the Emperor has many other worlds. There are still survivors. This station is testament to all the technologies and weapons that the Roman and Star Empire would never should have used. That's beside the point. I reached some sort of erosion. Let's use this one. Oh man, still wrong. Okay, our scanners. I'm ready, and there may be survivors. Star Empire will use. Ranger, I consider your offer. Still wrong. God damn it. Okay, did that work? Bring a shield generator, create provision, and medical supply to the Roman properties. I think we can replicate those things. Crate of provisions, let's see. Replicator. Provisions. Where are the provisions? There are no provisions. What? Oh. How many do you need? One? I think we just need one. Medical supplies. Medical supplies. A shield generator. That's it, right? Bring a shield generator, crate of provisions, and medical supplies to the Romulan refugees. Okay, hail. I brought the supplies that you requested. There we go. Thank you for the information. Yada, yada, yada. Okay, let's go. Oh my god, this mission is taking so long. Should have been done right now. Stupid sidetrack. Try security keys. Input key. That one. Got it. Nice. Finally. It's open. Oh, what are these beams? Oh, I remember this thing. Don't hit the beams. Beams bad. Scan EPS conduits. They're still in the power remote station, but some of the conduits are damaged. Keep an eye out for energy discharges. Scan the container. Marker gas storage crate, mostly construction supplies, no weapon user energy signatures. Okay, cool. Go. Let's go. Let's go. Center on people, on player. Uh-oh. We have turrets. More weapon power at this point than anything else. Now, if I remember correctly, then there is a big fight coming up. Ah, missed it. Crap. Oh no, the big fight is over there. Okay, so this is like a side part of the mission. We need to go up. What do we do? Analyze electric discharge. And as you guys can see, there is a Borg sphere over here. Big, huge Borg sphere. Electric discharge are probably the ionization leaking from the sphere. The research node. We should be cautious about flying too close to them, okay? I still need to go up there, right? There we go. Scan the Borg sphere. That's some nice Borg sphere. I hope we're gonna get like Borg as a playable species in the game, so we can use like, you know, their technology, like spheres and probes and cubes. That would be nice. The Borg sphere is dormant. It's like it's been put to sleep. It's not the surge of the strange reading long-range scans detected. Looks like the sphere hooked into part of the local system network. We should be able to exit through the other door now. Probably a safe precaution to keep them locked. Okay. We need to go yonder. Down to that door. Through that door. Through these columns right there going underneath. And here we go again with turrets and tractor beams. Come on. There we go. The right shields have been failing all this day. You know what? Just go around them. Left shield failing. Oops. That didn't work. Can we go to Fulham Pulse already? Here we go. Now this mission was like an, I think it's still an STF, like a special task force mission that you could do with shuttles. It's kind of fun. Quiet in this area, too quiet. Yeah, because there is an epic battle that we're going to. Unusual energy reading from the other side of the pillar, sir. Okay, let's see what is there. Is there a Tholoran generator there? Yeah, a Tholoran reactor. Yeah, let's go and scan that thing. Dun dun dun. Look at this. This thing is huge. Sir, this is it. This is the weapons lab, an industrial research and fabrication facility where the Romulan built Tholoran weapons. If the Romulans have infiltrated this base, they must be trying to secure those weapons.
Ah, so our intruder finally arrives at the heart of the matter. Have you seen all that you came to see, little spy?
Little spy. Who are you?
Does it really matter? Call me Obasek, if a name is that important to you.
And what are you doing
That's
here?
Obvious. I intend to make use of this station to further my agenda. Your presence, however, is a bit more curious. I expect that you are operating under the shroud of Empress Sela, whether you realize it or not.
I'm here to investigate the unusual scanner reading from this station. Neither of us is supposed to be here, I suppose. I'm not an agent. Yeah, let's go with this one.
You have discovered the source of those readings. Understand that I have little desire to unleash this sort of destruction, but my hand is forced. The Riemann people will only be liberated if we are able to make a clear and decisive stand against the Romulans. The technology of this station will allow us to do so.
Okay. The Federation could assist the Riemanns in their desire to separate from the Romulan people. The use of Tholoran weapons is deliberately provocated to other galactic powers.
Just as your Federation offered assistance to the Romulans before the supernova of Hobus and the subsequent destruction of Romulus? No. History has shown that I cannot trust in the good intentions of the Federation. An oppressed people must be ready to seize their liberty through any means available to them. The technology of this station has provided me with indisputable means.
Okay, so even if you succeed, you must find a way to normalize relations. You will need allies.
I will deal with the future when it arrives. For me, there is no tomorrow until my people are free. However, I respect your commitment to your position. It's a shame we are at cross purposes.
Yeah, yeah. Continue.
I am afraid our time is at an end. My associates have already finished loading the Tholoran weapons that we need, and I have other operations to manage. I think we both know what happens now. May your death be quick and valorous.
Oh no. Continue. Scorpion fighters, those are the things that we're going to get, so you guys can see them in action before the week before we're going to obtain them. So that's nice, right? Hey, where did you go? Scorpion fighters don't have cloaking. Now we need to escape. Escape! So we need to go all the way back. Come on, let's go. Light tractor beam turret. And the door mechanism, just fire at it, why not? It should auto. Where is that torpedo going? Let us escape. Scorpion fighters. Where's the other one? There it is. Stay there, would you? Yeah, tractor beam your butt. Okay, you know what? You're just prolonging this fight right here. We don't need to actually kill you. Unless you're gonna bother me like that. Ouch. You know what? Let's kick your butt, because you're bothering me right now. That's not nice, Mr. Scorpion Fighter. Here, die. Didn't even make a dent in my shuttle. Look at that. Look at that. This awesome shuttle that we just obtained is a beast. Where is he? He's right on top of me. Oh, there are three of them. Look at that. Stupid scorpion fighter. They are quick though. They are like nuisance. Not any more of them? Nope. They're dead. Let's go, let's go, let's go. God damn it. There we go. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Go, go, go. Nice. What? What happened? Oh, Scorpion Fighters again. This. Oops. You just died. Whether you wanted your cloak. You died too. And that's the last one, right? Yeah. Ooh, you died while you were cloaked. Nice. And we have a Mogai Heavy Warbird over there. No, we don't want a lockbox. Too bad we can't cloak in this ship. Because if we were able to cloak, oh man. Oh man, he's using mines as well. Oh my god. Yeah, I knew it. Dead. Dead or dying right now. Yep. Let's do a balance. No, you know what? Let's do shields. Shields is better. Now you can't actually leave this area without like killing these guys, so we still need to have this like, take care of this. Wow, look at that. That's not fair. My ship only has like 15 hit points. That's 6 and 5, 11, and that's plus 6. That's like 17,000 hit points that you just took care of right there with those 3 torpedoes. That is so much baloney right there. What happened? Oh, I hit that thing. Come on, fire the goddamn thing, man. Jesus. I am not even Oh man, go away. Oh man, this is such a fail. Fail. Yeah, right. No significant damage. Did you? Right. A shuttle against a Mogai. Heavy warbird. Right. Yeah, thanks, Cryptic. This is fun, man. Look at that. That is so much fun. Look. I'm stuck again on the same... Right. What about now? Okay, we got a little bit of a significant damage. Look at that. Each time you get like this this text in red, that is really, really bad, because I think he, like, the enemy had like a critical hit on you or something like that. Something of that nature. Maybe we can get like flanking bonus because this guy's right here. Yeah, maybe. Right. No freaking way, dude. No freaking way. Yeah, this is such a failure. Well, at least I'm getting his hit points like lowered. He's at 91%. And let's do this a couple of times and maybe we will win this eventually. Where is he at? Can't even target the guy now? Come on, evasive maneuvers should get me out of the freaking tractor beam. Oh, come on, seriously? Right. No significant damage recorded. Right, look at that. Heavy plasma torpedo on the way. On the way. Come on, go. Go. He's still there. We can still do this. We can still win. Well, not this time. Thank you, Cryptic. Really nice mission. Love it. Oh my god. Come on, torpedo, make it count. Come on, 20%, 3-2. Oh man. How much damage did you do? No significant damage recorded. Oh my god, that's gonna be... He's at 4%. Okay, we can do this. We're not gonna give up. Respawn. Go. He's like always stuck with his... on this pillar over here. Oh, really? Oh my god. And he's... Oh, this is so much fun. He laid like mines, like tractor beam mines all over the place. Where is he? He's all the way here. Come on. Come on, warp set. Come on, you can do it. Come on. 0%, you should die, man. What the hell? You're at 0%. There we go. Can we take care of those mines? No. Thank you. Victory. Yeah, baby. Yeah. Now let's fire at this door locking mechanism. And straight away we have Scorpion fighters sitting there at the door. You're gonna die. Yeah, I told you you're gonna die. I told you, you never listened to me. You better not. Oh man, he did. He cloaked. Stupid torpedo, where are you going, man? Oh. I missed. Come on, seriously? You know what? Let's use our abilities, because this is insane. Two stupid scorpion fighters are getting the best of me right now. Are you kidding me? Die already. There we go. Accolade complete. Undiplomatic. Why did I get that? You have destroyed 20 Riemann ships. Think I can get it? Nope. These beams are so annoying. They get you inside like red alert. Yeah, so you can go to full impulse. That is so annoying. Scorpion fighters up ahead. Are you gonna turn? Oh, you're not? Okay, so there is an abandoned scorpion fighter over there. You guys see this right here? Really, really small scorpion fighter. Look at that. Shuttlecraft mission. This is a runabout. I mean, if you guys saw Deep Space Nine, like the TV show, I mean, this is like an exact, like, you know, replica of those things. So it's called a runabout. It's not even a shuttlecraft. I mean, it is a shuttlecraft, but it's called a runabout. Looks like whoever was at this launch bay decided to leave the fighter behind. All right. That's very generous of him. Now what? Oh, crap. A Tavaro Light Warbird, really? He's like sitting there. He's gonna kick my ass, isn't he? Like over and over and over again, just like the other one. Now I'm gonna hit you with warp plasma. Oh, that hurt me. That hurt you too. Oh, I got you. You're under my web and you're dead. You're dead. Oh, that's so awesome. That's tactic right there. That is tactics right there. Got you. I got you. I got you, man. I definitely got you. This is a nice screenshot moment. Yeah, baby, yeah. Maybe a little bit closer. Yeah, like that. Screenshot, oh yeah. Now what? Escape still, we need to still escape from this thing. Okay, let's go. Open the doors. Exit. Reinforcements have arrived and just passed the nebula. We don't have much time. We need to meet the reinforcements and stop that ship. Okay. Let's go and meet the reinforcements. Let's go to this ally. This USS Leasa. What happened? What happened? Oh, I can't see anything. My map is like all fogged up. Fogged up. Hey, man. You take care of that big one over there, the Derek Dag's battle cruiser. I take care of these things, these scorpion fighters. Or at least that's the plan. Any more of them? Yep. They're all over the place, right there. Oh, that torpedo hit him while he was cloaked. I don't like those. Oh, you took out his shield. Heavy plasma torpedoes inbound, dude. Do something. Fire at will already. No, you don't have that? Oh well. I took care of you. Cause you guys are like, you guys are weird. One is holding you with a tractor beam, the other one is holding the other one with a tractor beam. What the hell is that? That's weird, guys. So hail the Lysea. That was quite an explosion, probably from the Tholon weapon carried aboard the ship. You're going to leave the system under high warp to draw off any reinforcements that may have come looking. Suggest you return to Federation space. Okay, let's go. Federation space, depart. I have completed all the objectives in this area. So we're gonna go with high warp and have a big explosion at the end. Because that's how we roll, baby. That's how we roll. Debrief with DeSato. All right, go there. That's quite some. Where is. Oh, here, right here. Okay, we need to go all the way there. Yeah, didn't like the mission at all. A lot of death, a lot of dying in this mission. Might have to cut that part out. Come on, hurry up already. Here we are back in our spaceship. And I'm gonna just remove these things from the shuttle and I'm gonna put them back on our main ship that we're going to use. This science vessel that is really, really crap. I'm sorry, but it is. I mean, it is. And I've seen a couple of players that were actually using science ship to their main character, and they can have some decent DPS. But they mostly do like crowd control and stuff like that, you know, like a gravity well is something that you really want. Like this ability, you know, to hold up your enemy at a certain place and then other players can like bombard them with like torpedoes and stuff like that. Because that is kind of like, you know, you're like a support character. We need to go to that bright sun over there. That is the Starbase Sierra. Or at least close to that. Enter the Sierra system. (Clears throat) Look at the side of that ship, man. That is one real nice looking ship. The Shishar. That ship is really awesome. Anyway, that's not what we are here for. We need to dock at the station and then talk to DeSoto. Let's go, dude. He was at the upper level. Admiral office, and he was here to the right. I've taken a preliminary look at your logs, and it seems that things went a bit unexpected. I have a feeling that this isn't the last time we'll be seeing the vault. Oh no! The Riemann commander you encountered is definitely a major player in its disintegration of the Romulan in the disintegration of the Romulan Star Empire. I'm going to send the information you gathered from him over to an old colleague of mine, Dr. Maximilian Peters, from Analysis. If this Riemann is a leader in a separate movement, we will have to deal with him again. Hopefully, Dr. Peters can work a psychological profile for him and me, a sociological analysis for the separatists. Our next step will be to encode the signal intelligence and go through any remnants left from the ship that was destroyed near the vault. Now that we know that the Riemanns were hoping to use Tholvar weapons, we need to figure out their target locations. Right now, Starfleet knows far too little about civilian war in the making, but will take time to sift through all of the data. Hey, congrats, man! You just leveled up. Nice. Keep in touch. Starfleet will notify you when we have a lead. Oh, another one level up. Oh, and thanks for the good work, Captain. Okay, fine. Thank you. The vault complete. Did I get a level up? No. Well, maybe if I finish
the mission.
Excellent
work. We need to learn more about the conflict between Obasek and the Romulans. Sela's forces may indeed be hounding the Riemanns, but the use of Thaleron weapons is unacceptable. Not even the Klingons or the Breen will stoop to such barbarism.
Mm-hmm.
Starfleet Intelligence will be working to decode the list of possible targets you acquired from the base's databanks. The next step may be to investigate these sites and find out why the Riemanns want to destroy them.
Yeah, let's do that on the next mission. Right now, we're going to get our Scorpion fighter. So continue.
Congratulations, Captain.
Yeah, we leveled up. And thank you, Spock. So on the next mission, we're going to do whatever she just said, because I clicked it away. How stupid of me. The vault. Mine enemy.
Starfleet Intelligence has
yeah,
decoded
we're gonna
the
do this one
target.
on the next episode, so stay tuned, guys, and I hope you enjoyed this video. So give it a like on YouTube if you want to, and if you don't want to, don't give it a like. So hopefully I'm gonna see you on the next one. So take care for now.